So it is. The fear is still not gone from your eyes. Fear? The memories you've held for 500 years are the source of your fear. They cloud your vision. But now, you've accepted your fate. That is how you bested me. That is why you possess the most beloved of Umbran treasures. That is why you possess the left eye. We fought for this stone, and because of it, everyone died. That gem brings back so many memories.
Oh man, my fault. I think I was breathing in the mic. Hella hard.
I will not stand for the wild ambition of a treacherous human sage. Age-old balance. Your path ends here. Do not fear your fate. Stand, Theresa.
Is it over? What? It's not like you don't scare the shit out of me all the time.
Cereza. I don't know whether to shoot you or to take you to Vegas for good luck, Cheshire.
Give me more credit than that. If you must know where L-U-K-A Luca is concerned, there's no such thing as luck. Only skill. Expect me to trust bitches. I mean, witches, did you, Bayonetta?
How's the little one?
Out like a light. But okay, other than that. What about you? You really think I'm gonna let myself be seen in public with a girl looking all beat up like that?
Oh. Dreadful, do I?
Huh?
You'll have to learn to wipe that stupid look off your face, or I'll never let you keep chasing me around this world. Got that? Luca?
Now that's more like it.
Alright, end of that chapter. That fight was cool. I like that. Silver, right on. Something better than stone.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's what you've been waiting for.
I gotta redeem myself after that last time. That was horrible. Here we go. Did I get the points for that? Is he gonna show up again? Bag, put that in the bank. Okay, yep, I'm gonna save it. That's enough for today.